This is an example of Jacob Kounin's ripple effect. When a teacher corrects the misbehavior of one student and positively influences the behavior of other nearby students.
So good writing this down. I'm so proud of you. It's a very good job.